Coming up on Sports Weekly, the Pacific Pirates football team is coming off a bye this week and now preparing to meet Bloomington. Plus, Aquinas running back Branden Rankins continues to put up huge numbers for the Falcons. That's coming up next on Sports Weekly. It's been at least a dozen years and probably longer since Pacific has won 5 games in 1 season. But the Pirates will look to improve to 5-0 when they take the field against the Bloomington Bruins this Friday. In 2005, the Pirates made the playoffs, and this year's team looks to be on course for the postseason as well, as they're currently ranked number 3 in the most recent CIF Southern Section Division 12 rankings. Head coach Mike Aragon simplified the big picture for his team by telling them to go 1-0 for 10 weeks in order to get that perfect record in the regular season. Mountain Valley League play will be tough once again. Defending champ Moreno Valley will be in the mix, and you certainly can't look past Rubidoux. There's still a lot of football to be played, and it continues against Bloomington this week as they wrap up non-league play.
When this format came out, you know, a lot of us are so unsure about it. We have a rough idea, but we set a goal during spring ball with the returners and the coaches. Let's just leave no doubt, win our league, go 10-0, and let the rest, you know, settle itself. So that is our goal, team goals, is going 10-0. And by doing that, we go 1-0 10 times, and that's what we were trying to do.
10-0, I said it in the newspaper, 7-3. I was being modest, but, you know, I had to go out there, and 10-0 is the goal. People thought San Bernardino's Pacific High School was horrible last forever.
Yeah.
Forever. As long as I've known it. And seeing that this program got to 4-0 so far. Well, we play against a lot of running teams, so they expect us to go. When Pacific and last year, they were the running team only. And when we came out, we were slinging the rock like nothing. And then that's kind of easy for us now. Like, they expect us to play the run 24/7. They expect us to go 4-0 right now and just keep it rolling.
This Friday, check us out on Sports Weekly Live with all your high school football scores and highlights, including Pacific versus Bloomington. From 11 p.m. to midnight, join us for the only football show in the Inland Empire every single Friday night on IEMG. How about an update on Aquinas running back Branden Rankins, a recent outstanding student-athlete right here on IEMG. Rankins ran wild, 327 yards against Rancho Christian this past Friday, which is just shy of the school record, which stands at 340. Through the first 4 games of the season, Rankins has racked up 838 rushing yards with a dozen rushing touchdowns. He also has 1 receiving touchdown and a kickoff return touchdown. So an incredible start for Rankins. Rankins will look to eclipse 1,000 yards on the season when the Falcons host Hamilton from Los Angeles this Friday. Still to come on Sports Weekly, we've got volleyball and water polo highlights, including defending CIF champion Redlands East Valley against rival Redlands. That's next on Sports Weekly on IEMG. Well, thank you for watching Sports Weekly on IEMG. That'll do it for this episode, but you can watch this segment and all the segments over and over as they live forever on the IE Media Group YouTube channel. And while you're there, please hit that subscribe button. I'm Pep Fernandez. I'll see you next time on Sports Weekly on IEMG.